just the person I wanted to see. I have a very special case for you this time. A decade in the making. I said it was a special case. The target is a very powerful deviant. Even a mayfly might struggle to bring down this monster. But I have to admit, the reward this time is, well, limited. After all, the client is only a child. He doesn't have much of a budget to work with. What do you think? Fancy taking a look at the bounty and fulfilling a poor child's last wish?
I can still recall the stormy night when that child came to me, his tears mixing with the rain washing down his face.
He was mortally wounded, but all he wanted was for me to bring his family back. Unfortunately, I'm not capable of that. However, I promised to bring him justice if he was willing to pay the price. Although a little later than expected, justice will be served.
Thank you. Thank you. That's right, mister. My name's Peter, and I don't know what to say, but Mommy told me I should always say thank you when someone helps me. Thank you, mister. Thank you. Now I can finally go back.
Yes, yes. Very nice. We get the gist. Now get out of here, Brad, and please take this headache with you. Oh, don't you look down on me from that high horse. If you only had some idea of what my head feels like right now. I felt the reward was a bit meager, so I added some extra as a token of my thanks. I hope you find it satisfactory.